Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Thug Game Channel. I'm AJ Gels. Guys, we are back with Horizon Zero Dawn after a decent break off this game. I've been just really playing through Ghost Recon Wildlands, finished that game up, and now I'm planning on getting as far into this game as I can before Mass Effect Andromeda comes out on Tuesday. So, yeah, let's get into it. Last video, we started the Hunter's Lodge. I don't know why I can't speak. Quest line, whatever. We're now I think we'll call it Thrush, and we're underneath a hawk, who is Talana. So there's my horrible, whatever.
Go ahead, Ilsadi.
I live in Lonelight, northeast of here. I barely escaped because glint hawks attack anyone who ventures out. We have so few shards. Will you help? We have nowhere else to turn.
Sometimes members receive an honorarium for the hunt. Assis should have accepted this one, but he refused. The price was too low.
How generous.
In the past, I would have gone with Takas to handle this. But what say you and I take it on? I'll meet you at Lone Light.
What about Redmaw?
Are you in or not?
All right. I'll meet you there as soon as I can.
Alrighty then. We're gonna do this quest. I'm gonna try and fast travel and save some time editing. Oh wow, I need to get more fast travel pack doodads. Jeez. I'm really congested right now, so I'm sorry if my voice sounds a little weird. I don't know. I'm really congested today. It's weird. I can't figure out why. Alright, let's see here. Just make sure arrow-wise we're doing alright. You know, actually, I will say I'm pretty happy that I'm done with Ghost Recon, so I can really kind of throw myself into this game, just because this is a game that I didn't want to kind of play, kind of going back and forth. I really wanted just kind of to toss myself into it, but with Ghost Recon I didn't have the time to do it. Nothing against Ghost Recon. Ghost Recon was a very solid game, not as good as this one, if I will say. But still a very good... Oh, yeah, I haven't... we have a... There we go. We should probably upgrade this bow. I definitely want to increase tear. Undo two things of tear and then add damage coil. There we go. I really want to figure out how to use the rope caster. I really haven't needed to use it in this entire game. Sorry, back to what I was saying. Ghost Recon, finished it up. Solid 7. All right, not 7, solid 8. Really liked the game. It was fun. I think it was more fun for a guy like me who enjoys kind of the monotonous, kind of repetitiveness of the game. I don't want to say it was repetitive, but it kind of, I don't know. Go watch the Let's Play if you want to hear my full opinions on that game. But I thought it was a very solid game. It was fun. I'm a couple trophies shy of that platinum. Like, literally right before I played this, I got my last single player trophy. I only need another 2 trophies, so it's probably about another half hour to an hour's worth of work until I get that platinum. So time to start working on this games. Sorry, I'm talking in circles and just about random just stuff. Go! Oh, crap. No, I don't want to play. I will fight one of those things one of these days.
Yeah. They saw us.
Hey, didn't we, haven't we met that guy before? I'm gonna do, probably next video, I'm just gonna start doing a bunch of side quests. That's gonna be my next focus. Just get a lot of them off the map, because there's so damn many. Ah, get me off.
About time you showed up. More Glenn Hoxon coming.
Yeah, I might have said this last video, but I can't remember. I finally figured out who voices Oh, come on, Brad. I finally figured out who voices crap. Oh my god, why can't I think? Who voices Aloy? There we go. The answer to my question. She's the girl who voiced Chloe Price in Life is Strange. A game that a lot of people disagree with me on that I thought was very good. Figure out why so many people absolutely hated Life is Strange. I thought it was a pretty good game. I thought it was fun. The characters were neat. I love that episodic game concept. Come on, fall.
Take this top.
Damn, I wanted to do that.
That up later. That seems to have taken care of them.
But more always come. The soldiers at Morning's Watch don't even bother to fight them anymore.
Seems like they're coming from upriver. I could track them back to the source, but if more come here...
I'll watch the village. You go ahead.
I thought you wanted to do this together.
You don't need me to hold your hand.
Alrighty then. There's some sort of collectible. Yeah, it's all not important. Also not important. I can't figure out what we found. Oh well. I haven't gone through these. need to actually like sit down and try and memorize a lot of these things. That thing is a monster. Sorry, my dog's flipping out at people. So cute. She's a small. She's like a small dog. I think she's a big dog. One of those things. So, absolutely adorable.
Damn.
She's like. I think she's like 6 pounds or something. She likes to play a game where she just she'll come out and start barking at me, and then as soon as I take a step towards her, she'll run away and hide underneath a chair. And then look at me like, ha ha ha, you can't get me. And then it's just rinse and repeat.
Go. Mark on talks.
At least I hit something. Crap, I can get up there. Wait, so the Glinthawks just they eat actual. I don't understand this world.
Those blinds up there concentrate fire on a target. Makes it impossible to fight back. Whoever did this must have left tracks from the blinds. Amateurs will leave easy tracks to follow.
Ugh. anything over here? Doesn't look like it. Let's keep following the tracks then. I still want to figure out though, like, how these machines, do they act like actual animals? Like, you know, are they like predatory? Do they eat like other scrap or absorb energy? Like, how's that all work?
I'm here on behalf of the nearby village. Seems your kill zone is creating a Glinthawk problem for them.
Yeah, well, they're not the only people with problems. If we don't get enough Snapmaw hearts to pay off a loan, we lose everything.
I don't follow.
I borrowed shards to buy seeds. The harvest went bust, and now they're coming for the debt. We could lose the farm, our home.
I'm sorry about that, but Glinthawks are attacking people because of what you're doing here.
Not my problem. None of us are leaving until I get what I came for.
None of us?
You didn't think it was just us two, did you?
No one wins if we fight. Surely we can reach a compromise somewhere short of death?
We've been harvesting Snapmaw hearts for days. I only need one more, and then I can settle my debt and save our home.
If I get the last heart, do you promise to stay away?
It's a good deal. Ybasha took a hard hit with that last one.
Okay, fine. We need the shards.
I'll do this for you once, and once only. Stay here till I get back.
Huh, so I don't already have one. Well, that sucks. At least it's not too far away. Snapmaw and your broadheads. Freeze sack, and then it also has blaze canisters.
Not much gets past them.
Got it. Go boom. Crap. Where am I? I need to do some more hunting. Get more, like, actual animals, not,
I can't spare the weight.
Oh, of course, so the thing I actually need.
Those hunters.
Do do do. stuff on the way back.
Never know when I might need these.
I just need to just go in and sell a bunch of stuff. So I think I got a bunch of, I don't want to say useless stuff, but just resources that are only meant for selling to traders.
There, the heart you need. Now what about your promise?
A deal's a deal. And now I can pay off my debt. We won't be back.
Good. Keep it that way.
Aloy.
Sorry, I'm seeing all that glowing stuff. It's weirding me out.
Congratulations, Ernorder. I wanted to make sure you could handle yourself.
You were watching the whole time?
Of course. Tarkus, may the sunlight his passing, taught me many things. First of which was, a hawk never abandons their thrush.
Wait, are you saying...
I'd like to sponsor you for membership. What do you say to hunting machines, winning trophies, and unseating Assis?
I'm in. I'll meet you back at the lodge as soon as I'm able.
Yay! We have a... Oh, shit. That was a bad choice. There's something... I'm trying to see. Is there something, I don't know, generally close to us that we can go do and just, to fill out this video? Just because I'm at, like, 23 minutes and I feel like, I don't know, like, we could do a little bit more. Maybe go have a rematch with a, the Thunderjaw, except I probably want to have health stuff before I want to go fight more of those things. Let's see, there should be more. I thought there was a quest or something that was along our way. Did I see that there were quests? Quest over in that village. So many things to do. I need to really just run out. I need to really run through the trophy list in this game, because I've only been scanning over it, you know, just like little by little. And I don't know. I need to like actually like thoroughly look at what I have to do for this game.
Beautiful in its way.
Alrighty then. Yeah, you know, here's a weird question, you guys. Do you guys like when games put in collectibles or tie trophies to them? Because personally, I go back and forth. Because, I mean, there's a part of me that likes them because I'm like, okay, it's cool, it's fun, it'll give you backstory into, you know, the universe. But there's another part of me that thinks, why connect trophies to them? It's just because it feels lazy. Like, it feels like they're only there just to provide a trophy. Oh, I try and lead the shot too much.
Should
head back. You know what? Screw it. Let's just go meet Talana back at the Hunter's Lodge, and we'll call it a day there. Is there a? That's what we'll do. Instead of trying to find that quest that I ran into along the way. The next video, we'll do a bunch of the quests inside Meridian. Maybe the next video, we'll go do another cauldron. I don't know. We'll just do a bunch of side stuff in the next and upcoming videos. I'm sorry that I'm sitting here, I'm sniffing this entire time. Like I said, I'm getting... I'm just really... I don't know why. I'm just really congested right now. It's really... And I know it's gross to hear me talk about this. It's just... it bugs me. Load faster! I'm being lazy. I don't want to edit. Does it make sense to anybody else? Does it make sense to anyone that hitting a freeze canister with a freeze arrow wouldn't cause like an explosion? Am I weird in thinking that? It doesn't make a lot of sense to me. Why is it telling me to go this way? Ugh. Oh, okay. He's just looping me around.
Talana, always a pleasure. I see you've brought your pet.
Greetings, Sunhawk. I hereby sponsor Aloy of Venora for membership in the Hunter's Lodge.
No. Look at her. She's lowborn, a savage. This is beneath even you, Talana.
She has fulfilled the requirements. And Sun King Avad decreed the lodge should be open to all. Would you like to take it up with him?
The word of the Sun King is indeed law. Even though it will bring ruin to the lodge, so be it. Do you, Aloy of Venora, pledge to act rightly and nobly when in service to the lodge all the days to follow?
I do.
Members of the lodge, even though Tarkus is barely cold, I present to you Aloy of Venora. Member and Thrush, what say you all?
To the hunt!
Sponsoring and...
One person.
While you make meaningless gestures, I'll be finding Red Maw.
Oh, do I... okay. I'm assuming that's what that new... That's what that quest is it's an errand. Yep, let's talk to her. And we'll do that in a future video. Thank you everybody so much for watching. Facebook, Twitter, the website's all down in the description below. Remember to like, comment. If you're not already, please subscribe to the channel. Stay tuned for more next time. All that good stuff. But until then, guys, I'm AJ Gels. See you on the Third Gaming Channel. I'm out.